U.S. major stock indices are down on Friday as investors expect the U.S. Federal Reserve to keep on lifting interest rates to tame inflation. Dow Jones dropped 1.2%, while S&P 500 and NASDAQ fell by 1.38% and 1.78%, respectively. The Fed is seen to raise key rates again after the U.S. Labor Department earlier reported consumer prices rose on a monthly basis in January. A drop in weekly jobless claims, which reflects a tight labor market, also added to concerns of more rate hikes.